Hope everyone's having a really lovely day or night, depending on when you're watching this. I'm just sitting here and I thought I would film just a little bit of a haul, but also more of a try on sort of styling sesh. I just picked up a few new pieces for sort of spring and summer from Cotton On, so I thought I would just come on here and show you guys through. I don't have too many pieces. I think there's maybe five or six pieces, but they're all really, really neutral. As I'm sure you're really surprised, really neutral and perfect for coming into spring. But I also sort of thought I would style them up a few different ways just to show you how to get more out of each item and get more out of your outfits. And that's my favorite bit about going into spring and summer. It's the transseasonal pieces. And I think that's why I love having such a neutral wardrobe. And people often ask me, you know, why, or sort of how do you sort of just stick to neutrals? But I think it's best for me and it works best for my sort of style and my personality, because I think it's just easy. It's really easy to dress when you've got everything neutral, everything matches and it all goes together. So when you're coming out of winter or coming from fall, out of one season into another, it's really easy to just transition, and you can just add some new layers or some maybe t-shirts, shorts, dresses, stuff like that for the warmer weather, and still mix it in with everything else in my wardrobe. So these pieces today are definitely those kind of pieces. They're all neutral. They've all sort of got that same kind of vibe you'll see in a moment. And yeah, I just really love them. I thought I'd pick them up, and I definitely think I'll get lots of wear out of them over the next few months. So I'll jump right in and show you the first piece. Now, I'm really into sets at the moment, and you've probably seen them all over Instagram and Pinterest and YouTube and stuff like that, sort of knitted sets. So whether it's shorts, t-shirts, or little crop tops and cardies and stuff like that, or even a skirt and a top, everything that's in a matching set is just killing it at the moment. And I really love that trend, because I feel like I love sets because you can get so much more wear. So you can wear the bottom just by itself with lots of other things, or you can wear the top and vice versa. So essentially you get three items in one, because you can wear the set together or the top and bottom separate. So the first one, it's just this sort of like really light beige, my absolute favorite color. It's sort of like, it looks like a knit, but it's not actually wool. It's sort of like a cottony knit top. So this is it here. So I don't know if you can see, I'll try and hold it close and you can see. It's just sort of this oversized baggy sort of t-shirt sort of style, really cool sort of baggy sleeves. I absolutely love the fit, and I can't wait to show you in the cutaways, because it's really gorgeous sort of on. I'm sort of picturing maybe on a holiday, if we're ever allowed to go on a holiday, hopefully. But yeah, just to the beach or out for lunch, really casual, just with like maybe some slides or even like dad sandals or something like that, just sort of tucked in. So that's the t-shirt, and I'll show you the matching shorts as well. I also will link everything down below. Hopefully it's all still available. If it's not, I'll try and find something similar, because there's a sort of a few different stores that are doing this sort of style at the moment. So I'll try and find it, but hopefully it's still online. These are the shorts. They're just this elastic waist with a tie at the top there. And I really love the detailing on the bottom of the shorts. Hopefully you can see that there. And I'll also go over the sizing for you. So the sizing in the shorts, I actually went up a size. So these are a size medium. They're really stretchy, really comfy, and you'll see in the cutaways. But I did try on the small in store as well. And the small was fine. But again, with shorts and stuff like that in summer, I just like to go really upper size, go baggy, so they're really comfy to just sort of lounge around in. So I went for a size medium in the shorts, but I went for a size small in the top, because I didn't want the top to be too oversized. So that's the top and the shorts. So I think they're going to be so gorgeous and matching. So then jumping on to the next one. So the next one's a set as well. Similar sort of fabric. Actually, I think they're all sort of that same kind of fabric. So this next one is really cute as well, staying in the beige sort of neutral family. So this is like a little crop top, and it's a bit lighter. I'll just show you the comparison. This is what I just showed you. So you can sort of tell it's a bit lighter, sort of like a creamy color. And this is a little crop, which I think is so cute. I love the straps. I think they're really cute how they're not sort of too thick, but they're also not that sort of spaghetti strap. Really love that. And I'm picturing it, it does come with a matching skirt, so I'll show you that in a moment. But I'm also picturing it just with sort of like flowy maxi maxi skirts and sandals, stuff like that. Perfect to go back with my Loewe basket bag for spring and summer. Now with the sizing for this one, I found it quite quite big sizing. So I've gone for the extra small. And if they had have had it two extra small, I probably would have got that as well. It's, as you'll see in the cutaways, it still fits okay. It's a little bit on the big side though. So I definitely would size down in this one, because it's also not the style that you want to be oversized, as like a t-shirt and stuff like that, you could get away with it. But yeah, this style, it's sort of, because it's a crop, you don't want it to be too oversized. So that's the top, and I'll just show you the skirt version, which I think is so, so cute for summer. So it's the matching skirt, which I know is really hard to get in the frame here, but oh, I'll show you the front. So it's elastic waist, which I love, really, really great and stretchy. What size? I went for a size small in this one. So a small in the skirt, extra small in the top. And it's definitely like a long midi sort of version. Oh, there's the tag, but I'm just trying to show you there. There's like a big, sort of like a slit down the front. You'll see it better in the cutaways, but I just think it's so flattering and I'm loving this sort of knit sort of version. I feel like it really suits my body type. And if you're sort of similar to me, I feel like it's really flattering because it cinches in your waist and really accentuates that smallest part of your body. And it's sort of still shows off your curves, which I think is really nice and flattering. And I know that everyone really loves whenever I wear these sort of skirts on Instagram. So I wanted to show this one as soon as I could. So hopefully it's still in stock. So yeah, I'll show you those in the cutaways. But again, as I said before, I think that you'll get so much wear out of both of these pieces individually, because I think it looks great as a set, but you could also wear this skirt, I think, just with like even what I'm wearing now, this sort of like muscle tee or a bodysuit, like one of my sort of Zara bodysuits that I love to wear, even with a blazer and some sandals, just for more of like a dressed up look, or easily just throw on sort of like over your bathers even, because it is that really light fabric that you could definitely get away with wearing it on a really hot day. So last up, I've just got one more piece. So as I said at the start, it's not like a massive haul or anything, but I did just want to show you these few pieces, sort of show you how I'm styling them. So I got, again, it's that same fabric as this one, but a different color again, but it's in a dress version. So also, before I go on, all of these pieces, I think they do come in each color. So for example, this skirt and top set, you could get in various colors. So I'll link them down below and you can go on and have a look for yourself. But this is just sort of like a ribbed sort of, yeah, long line dress. So it's just like that. I love that sort of neckline. And yeah, it's just really long sort of midi style, which I think is super flattering. Midi styles are really in at the moment. I think they're probably taking over my love of, when it comes to dresses, I think they're taking over sort of really short mini dresses, because I think they're just so much more flattering and you can wear them so many more ways. You can dress them up with heels and a blazer and stuff like that. So yeah, I absolutely love this one. I think this will look really good just with slides or even with sneakers. I feel like that dress and sneaker vibe is really cool at the moment too. Just a bit more like streetwear. So yeah, there is that final piece. But yeah, I'll show you all in everything in the cutaways so that you can see how I've styled it and also the fit. So this one I went for a size small and I think it's the perfect sort of sizing. Again, with this sort of stuff, I wouldn't want to go too big or too small. So the small fitted me perfectly. I would rather go, if you're looking for a size and you're not sure, go your normal size. But if you're not sure and you want to sort of go down a size, I think you could definitely go down, but I wouldn't recommend going up a size because I think it would just be too baggy and it would bag in the wrong places. As I said, sort of, it accentuates your waist and your hips and stuff like that and your curves. So I think you want to show that off. You don't want that to sort of be baggy. So I think you'll be safe if you go with your normal size for that one. So that's all for today's video. I know it's just a really quick sort of bit of a haul, bit of a styling video, but I just want to quickly show you these pieces as I'm sort of getting ready for spring and summer and the warmer weather. And I'm just picking up a few bits and pieces here and there when I sort of see them coming in. And yeah, I think we've sort of missed out on a big winter and autumn. So I'm really looking forward to styling up some pieces and fingers crossed we get to go out of the house soon. But yeah. If you're watching, I don't know where you're watching from, but if you're on the other side of the world or different state here in Australia, you would already be allowed to go out. So hopefully this will give you some inspo to sort of freshen up your wardrobe and get you excited for the warmer weather ahead. So thank you so much for watching today's video, and I'll leave everything in the description box down below. As always, don't forget to go over and follow me on Instagram if you don't already, because I'll be posting some more of these outfits styled up and in maybe a few different ways to how I've shown them here. And also, if you could subscribe to my channel, that would really mean a lot to me as I'm really trying to sort of keep it going. And let me know in the comments if there's anything else you'd like to see from me, or anything, maybe another store you would like me to do a little haul from. I'm always on the lookout for some new stores. I've actually picked up some pieces from another store, which I've never shopped from before. I think it's from the UK. It's called, I think it's Naked or N-A-K-D. I'm not sure how you pronounce that, but I'm really excited to see what arrives from there. So I'll be doing a little bit more of a styling video and show you what I pick up from there as well. But yeah, leave me a message down below if there's anything else you'd like to see from me. But until then, I will see you next time.